Rottweiler. The Rottweiler is an old herding breed, descended from droving dogs used by the Romans at least as early as 50 AD. These intelligent and rugged mastiff-type dogs were also known for their guarding instincts. Roman legions would use these dogs to herd cattle along their long excursions, and one of these marches brought these dogs to what is now southern Germany. Over the next few centuries, the breed developed in the area around the town of Rottweil, an important trading junction, where it became popular for herding, guarding, and cart pulling. The dog's role in the region's commerce remained strong till the mid-19th century, when a combination of reasons like anti-herding laws and development of railways began to affect its utility. Rottweiler clubs for the first decade of the 20th century helped draw a breed standard, focus on systematic breeding to increase numbers and popularize the breed. The Rottweiler was one of the most widely used breeds in the World Wars as messenger, ambulance, and guard dogs, adding to its popularity, and it has remained a very popular breed in the US ever since. Time for some rough trivia. The Rottweiler was known as the Metzgerhund in Germany and medieval times, in reference to an important function served by these dogs. If Hund is the German word for dog, what does Metzger mean? A. Butcher. B. Hunter. Or C. Police. What do you think? Give it your best guess in the comments below before we get to the answer. Hang on tight and we'll get back to this rough trivia question toward the end of the video. The adult male Rottweiler has a height between 24 and 27 inches and weighs between 85 and 135 pounds. The female has a height between 22 and 25 inches and weighs between 80 and 100 pounds. It is a medium-large, powerful dog, always black in color with occasional tan markings. The outer coat is straight, dense, and of medium length. The skull is broad between the ears. The nose is well-developed, with large nostrils. The ears are triangular and hanging down. The tail is traditionally docked, especially in the US, but docking is banned in many countries. Grooming. Coat care is minimal for Rottweilers, and a weekly brush should be enough to keep it clean. Shedding can be heavy in some seasons, which may require more frequent brushing to remove the dead hair. Trimming of nails, cleaning of ears, and brushing of teeth need to be regular. Environment. The Rottweiler has earned an unfortunate reputation for being vicious because of portrayal in popular media, which is contrary to its friendly and fairly obedient nature. It is an alert and powerful dog with innate guarding instincts, which makes it protective of its family and unfriendly with strangers. It gets along well with children and other pets. It craves family company and touch, especially being with the one member it is closest to, and should not be left alone for long periods. Training. The Rottweiler can be stubborn and domineering, and early socialization and obedience training is extremely important. It is a dog that is eager to please by nature and can be trained easily with a firm and friendly hand. It requires a long walk on leash or a vigorous game to satisfy its physical exercise needs. Health. The life expectancy of a Rottweiler is 8 to 11 years. It is a relatively healthy breed. Some ailments that do occur are hip dysplasia, elbow dysplasia, a few eye-related disorders, and gastric torsion. Cataract and epilepsy are occasionally seen. Cancer is a common cause of death. The breed does not do well in hot weather. Obesity can be an issue if diet is not supervised. Happiest when given a job to perform, the intelligent Rottweiler is built to serve. Whether guarding your house or playing with kids indoors, it is a versatile dog that rewards love and care from its family with devotion and companionship. Find out if the Rottweiler would be a good addition to your home. Now you can visit brooklinscorner.com to take our quiz and find out which dog would be the best match for you. Let's get back to the answer to our rough trivia question. Rottweilers were used in German towns to herd livestock and pull carts laden with meat. The breed's popularity with butchers earned them the name Metzgerhund, or butcher's dogs. That does it for the Rottweiler. If you enjoyed this Dog Facts 101 video, be sure to subscribe and paw that thumbs up button. Then, go ahead and check out some of our other videos or fun activities on our website. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.